It's just the one you would.
This shows the Woodford Hall, which is a house in which the Morris family lived.
Yes, and I gather myself as Isabella, I was born here, and you also, I think, as Alice, born here as well, weren't you?
I'm Annalisa Johnson. I play Isabella Gilmore in the photo shoot, and I volunteer also at William Morris Gallery. And I thought the costume was just amazing, really. And the amount of detail that people went in to sort of replicate the photo, but to do it with a modern twist on it. The first time I saw the black and white photo of Isabella, what came into my mind was my grandmother. I can't say it was like her, but it was just, a memory of her flashed into mine. And then when I saw the photos, I thought, yes, the finished photos, I could see the resemblance. But when my son saw them, he said, no, it wasn't me. That's not how he sees me. But I think that's, we're actors and we were getting into role, which I had never realised until I'd done it.
So these are just some photos of Alice. And this was one that we recreated. My name is Zainab. I played Alice, William Morris's sister. I really liked getting into her shoes and seeing how she took photos on that day as well. I had the same sort of black lace on my shoulders, and then the necklace as well, which was quite useful because I had a whistle on there, a notebook.
Why did you have the whistle in the notebook?
I think that's how they called their maids over instead of shouting, they might have blown the whistle instead. So I knew of William since I was, 7 years old and revisited his work when I was in college, but I hadn't actually learned anything about his family. So it was really nice to sort of explore his family members and their characters.
Isabella was actually a deaconess. She'd go out, visit the poor, work with them to sort of improve things and to give them support and help and to really do the things that we would expect. Probably social work could be doing now. William Morris is very supportive of this. He's supposed to have said to her that he preached socialism, but she practiced it.
So we have here the collected letters of William Morris. Mm-hmm. And here he wrote about Alice. What I find really interesting about this letter where he mentions Alice is how when she needed her house to be refurbished, she, consulted her brother first of all to come in and sort of look at that. And I think that's what Isabella did as well.
She did, which was a new chapel. And he came in and designed that as well, yes. So obviously it's very much a family. They're all using his work and so forth. So his influence goes all the way through the family, yes.
It's so sort of widespread. I remember I was just on Instagram a few weeks ago after I visited the gallery, and I thought, right, let me type in the hashtag William Morris, what would come up? And loads of, pictures came up of different wallpapers that people had in their homes, and they might not have visited the gallery or anything, but his designs are still quite prevalent today and quite popular as well. I remember looking at some of them and I thought, I wouldn't mind having that on my chimney, it's quite nice.